Hi, this is an update on Apollo. To those of you that are new to the channel, I'm gonna give you a brief introduction of who Apollo is. It's very important, please listen. I went to Greece last summer. It was the month of August. There was a dog that had been severely injured. He had a broken jaw, he had heartworm. He was in a shelter full of dogs, massive dogs, and he basically was gonna die. So I brought him to Spain. He went straight to the clinic, and we started working on the most pressing matter that at the time was the heartworm. Sure, the jaw was completely gone and that was a big problem, and we started working on a prosthesis. But at that time, heartworm was the biggest problem we had to face. So I can tell you, I mean, it was a long treatment. We went and we took out some of the heartworm manually through the aorta, and then through treatment, the rest of them died off. So we started working on creating a jaw prosthesis for him. It was a long process because this is a groundbreaking work. I mean, these things hadn't been done before. So we tried with several companies that designed the prosthesis. None of them were suitable. And then we found a really nice one that made a great prosthesis with a fantastic material, especially for him. So we went into surgery and we placed the prosthesis in Apollo's jaw. It fit like a glove. It was fantastic. It was one of the happiest moments in my life as a rescuer to see a dog that has been for months and months with the jaw falling like this. Suddenly he's able to eat and to express himself. It was just beautiful, truly, truly beautiful. So at first there was a little infection, you know, we treated, that disappeared, it went great, and then he went into a foster home, was taken care of by one of our nurses. Everything went great, and he adapted to his home. Then about 2 months later, he developed a small blister, a small little injury under his tongue that got infected because of the position where the injury was, and you know, the whole thing opened up. So I told the situation, the whole prosthesis was exposed. We needed to go into surgery again and try to fix it. I made an appeal, some of our friends donated. I mean, so many people want to see Apollo happy again after all this time. So we went into surgery and we fixed the problem. So Apollo came out of the surgery. Again, everything is fixed. Everything is fine. There's no infection. First couple of days are critical, 3 days critical, everything is going well. And then infection started recurring, reappearing. Now, at that point, because there was nothing, you know, great to report, we just went and I started working on the infection. He's been on treatment for the last 3 weeks, I think, on antibiotics. And I'm afraid to say that the skin has been receding further and further, and we're back to square one. So the jaw is, the prosthesis is again exposed, and we are not going to fix it, try to fix it again. We're gonna take a break from that. What we're gonna do is we're gonna take out the prosthesis and we're gonna place a new one. Now, why aren't gonna be using the one that is already installed? I mean, some of you may say, well, you know, use the one that is, because it's been used 2 times and both times it has been rejected by the body. So there may be something that we need to fix, something in the design of the prosthesis, something along the diameter of the lower part of the jaw. We're studying the problem. So what we're gonna do right now is we're gonna go into surgery in a couple of days. And we're gonna take out the prosthesis that we put the other day and we're gonna start the process again. We have already spoken to the company that designed the prosthesis. This might require some tweaking. I promise you, we are not gonna let Apollo suffer. I promise you, we are not gonna leave Apollo without a jaw, especially after seeing how much his life changes. I mean, he's the happiest dog. I mean, suddenly his mood changes and he just blossoms. It's unbelievable. So this is the situation now. The prosthesis has been rejected. We need to take it out. We need to keep calm. We need to keep the course. We need to keep doing what we do. These things aren't easy. This is groundbreaking. The first effort is meant to fail. There is no perfection right off the bat. And the only thing I'm asking from you is to support us, to believe in, you know, in our commitment to Apollo. So many people have written to me asking for, you know, how to help him to continue the course, to not give up on him, to not, of course, we are never going to give up on our Apollo. He's our baby. And, you know, medicine, veterinary medicine, is not a perfect science. We are fighting against so many unknowns, bacteria, viruses, reactions of the material on the body. I mean, this is all really complex, and we can't control every aspect of it. So this is a very nasty injury on the mouth, which is a dirty area. It can't be sterile. It's prone to infections. It's difficult, but we're going to fix this. So Apollo is going to be operated in a couple of days. This is how he is right now. Here's a quick video showing his condition. Please help us continue fighting for him. We're going to take out this thing and we're going to put a new one. Please, if you can, donate. Help us continue fight for Apollo. Thank you.